I would have done a running jump there and died. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Okay. It's fine. Fuck. Oh my God. Goodbye. Have I even already done that? If I got the supplies, it'd be fine. Fuck it. I wonder if it'll have any new loot since I've been here.
They're still there. kid? You still there?
Fuck. Jesus Christ.
Sorry. How's she doing?
Ooh.
Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing? I'm giving her a chance. Wake up!
I'm here.
Those scars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have.
Ow! Put the phone down, it's okay!
Put it down!
Alex, shut up!
Alex,
put the
stop!
Phone down.
What the fuck?
Alex!
The whole family's here.
It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay out. This is Yara. Who did this? The hammer. It wasn't me. It's her dad. Can you feel this? Yara.
I was gonna clean it and try to reset it.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. We're far from ideal right now.
And knives. Fire. Can't cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital.
It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
Oh.
We built bridges. High up. It's how we get around the flooding and... you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make the list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by scars.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Liv?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby.
What?
You steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this?
don't care about last night.
Oof.
Well, I do.
Oof.